You look like a princess.
Thanks.
How are you? This is gorgeous.
Thank you.
Who's this by?
Oscar De La Renta.
Oh, very nice. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, Kristen, you've been to premieres in your life. When you got out of the car, what went through your mind? 10,000 people here.
I know. It's crazy. I thought, like, this was so cool because I wouldn't have to do as many interviews because I got to go talk to the fans.
Right.
Yeah.
And I just interviewed Joan Jett.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Sweet. Got the, yes, because your hair is for the role.
Playing the Runaways. Hard. Yeah.
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 Very cool. Very cool. Okay, I gotta show you.
The Bella doll.
Yeah, the Bella doll. And okay, there's you.
There's no shirt under this jacket. What's going on?
You're right. Wait a minute. Let me. Yes. And then, I think Edward needs a little bit of a tan, but Jacob I think looks cool.
Yeah, he's definitely buffing up, isn't he?
Yeah, buffing up, showing the abs because the rip pack is out.
Yeah, there you go. Anyways, he's got like an 8-pack. Yeah, no, more than that. He's got like a 12-pack.
Like, let me tell you, the wolf pack is out, and the girls are just going to be going crazy over there, do you think?
Hopefully. I mean, like, they needed to level up, and I didn't believe it, like, because I was so of the mind, like, of Bella's mind of Twilight. Right. I was like, wow, these guys better be amazing, and I think they were.